You sure you want to do this?
You kidding?
Can you tell me who this woman is?
Yeah, she's a character in a book of fiction.
Yep. Yeah. What if he thinks that way?
Crazy?
Yeah.
Welcome to my world.
You stepped in pumpkin vomit. These shoes are worth more than your life.
Captain!
Shh, go quiet, Mrs. May.
I think maybe you should pick up a hobby or two.
I'll take that into consideration.
I'm not giving it to that dirty hippie witch, bitch.
What if I'm the Catherine? And I'm totally cool with that.
No one wants to be the Catherine.
We're gonna do some eating, some walking, maybe some more eating. I'm a big fan of it.
What about that?
You're gonna walk up and ask out the next woman who comes in the bar. Yep.
Are you looking for a prince?
Not Derry.
He's in this pub more often than you are.
Have you not got a home, is that it?
I'll tag along. Your logic and my ill logic might crack this thing open.
When you told me about Storybrooke, you said warm hugs and apple pies are crossbolts to my head.
Your Majesty, it's been a while since you killed my grandparents with your bare hands. Back to try and finish off the family.
Whoa. Hey, slow down there, Babe Ruth.
Who's that new boyfriend?
No, God, no.
Got a stack of tokens and an evening committed to undoing this injustice.
Yeah, no request for sure.
I'm awake, and so are you. You're always awake.
So tell me, what did that sweet lass say about me?
Fiery. Oh, I like that. You remind me of someone. Oh, myself.
My grandson. I'm not even married.
Stop it!
My wings. They're gone. I cut them off while you were sleeping. All right.
Yep. Come on, people, look alive. You clean that up, you take off that ridiculous tie. Everybody look busy and remember no eye contact.
Good morning. Is it?
Michael, I said no pictures. I'm not even ready for the party yet. I'm a mess.
You look beautiful.
You are going to make me regret giving you that camera.
Really wanted for murder? I mean, come on, she could earn her fly. Except for that time she showed a waiver. Wait, what?
So, join Captain Blackbeard's crew?
No, he recognized me, and no offense, I don't think he'd pick you.
But I did find out my mother might be Eloise Gardner, and she's either a witch or a cult leader. Or both, I suppose. And that Nick guy, he was killed by voodoo magic.
He trapped her in a net.
That's weird and aggressive. And that is ridiculous. Do you know how many girls have the same size foot as me?
A plot hole, for sure.
You wanna give your stepfather a hand there?
Oh, yeah. Unintended. Pun always intended. Isn't that the case?
I didn't have you pegged. Dating sisters, that's living on the edge.
What? No, Ivy's just a friend, okay?
My steed. It's the one with an actual head.
Unlike your headless horse contraption.
Motorcycle.
Speaking of my little felon.
Ella, this is Alice from Wonderland. And other places.
Really? Tell me Mom's okay.
She is okay.
Is everyone here?
I think the baby was fussy.
Oh, okay. You're Alice. Nook's kid. Nook?
You are not a failure, Henry.
Oh, well.
You need a hero.
And yet I have you.
What the hell was that for?
Too much sugar will kill you.
How many men are still loyal to me?
There's me, Hudson the cook, and One-Eyed Jack.
Oh.
Maybe.
Nice to see you again, Kelly.
Oh, shut up with you, Kelly. You know who I am, facilier.
Are you in love with her?
Hardly. Hello. I think my car was stolen.
Really? That sucks.
Didn't I just see you sheriffing with Emma? All right, there's two of you. Fabulous.
Boom!
We're cursed. You don't remember it, but we really are sisters. Evil queen, wicked witch.
Relax. It's a children's birthday party. As long as everyone turns up and Gideon ends up with birthday cake all over his face, it's a success.
Next time you want to tail someone, learn how to do it better, fast.
I remember that call. I owe
always remembered it. It was so weird.
My enchanted spear is the only weapon strong enough to kill it.
Now he is bragging about his enchanted spear.
Oh, what a threat. I teach peddling.
Oh, Zelina, thank God.
Oh, I was cursed to be a hippie.
Always a little hope. Is she ready for her first coronation?
If we're all here, can I please continue?
Sorry, Mom. Sorry.